Hey everyone, it's Mike Gardner with a very quick, simple tip to keeping your plants alive in the winter where there's not a whole lot of humidity. And if you guys are growing tropical plants, this is a huge problem for you guys. And I've encountered this problem so many times. I've lost a ton of plants and I finally devised a method to keep them alive through the winter when there's very low humidity. Now, if you guys are living in the Northwest, anywhere in the Northern Hemisphere pretty much, winter gets very, very dry. And it's been a problem for me for so long until now. Now, I've devised such a simple method to keeping your plants alive. This is just some little chopsticks or wooden skewers, I guess, that I stuck into the soil, into the pot. And then I've put it down about maybe 80% of the way. So there's a little air gap in there, see? There's a little air gap in there where airflow can get in. And then I've simply taken a Ziploc bag, put it over the top, and cut the corners so that humidity can escape, because too much humidity is gonna rot these leaves if the leaves touch to the plastic. But I mean, as you guys can see in there, these plants are extremely healthy, and I'm going to be doing it to my Christmas palms that I started from seed over there. I'm definitely gonna be doing it to my papaya tree. I mean, the leaves just get so brown and wilted, and that's because low humidity. Now, plants like like oranges, citruses, they're typically fine. They don't need it. But plants like bananas, plants like coffee plants like cacao trees, they're all going to need very high humidity, around 80% to really do well. 70% they do fine. Any lower than that and they start turning a little brown on the edges of the leaves, and you'll see them starting to do that. So, one way that you can do this is to just take a Ziploc baggie. I've seen other people take, if you have bigger plants, they take bigger poles and they stick them in on each side of the plant, and then they wrap Saran wrap around it. That also works too, but you just want to make a very enclosed area where you pretty much have about 20% open space for new air to get in, and then you want a little bit of airflow on the top to let humidity out. Otherwise, it's going to get too humid, like I said, and then rot the leaves. But that's just a very quick tip to keeping your plants alive in the winter when there's not a whole lot of humidity for your tropical plants. All right, talk to you guys later. See ya. Bye.